Welcome to Rolling Stone News, I'm Adisa Duke. The Red Hot Chili Peppers are selling their publishing rights to Merck Mercuriadis' Hipgnosis Songs Fund for around $140 million, according to a source familiar with the deal. The transaction marks the latest catalog sale from a major legacy artist and one of the highest profile acquisitions to date from Mercuriadis, who bought from the band collectively. The Chili Peppers have one of the best-selling catalogs in music, with hits including Californication, Other Side, Under the Bridge, and Scar Tissue. Since 2018, Mercuriadis and Hipgnosis have been on a buying spree, collecting publishing rights for hit songs from some of the music industry's most prolific songwriters, producers, and artists, including Richie Sambora, Neil Young, Lindsey Buckingham, and Jimmy Iovine. Through Hipgnosis' deals, Mercuriadis has helped usher in the current song acquisition boom that has led to major high-profile transactions such as Universal Music Publishing Group's acquisition of Bob Dylan's catalog for a reported $400 million. Thanks for watching. For more on this story and all your music news, visit RollingStone.com.